Thank you. My brother, one time, he told me that that the coolest kid in the room actually doesn't have any friends. And I've really been thinking about that ever since.
Savage Power. classifying drugs is by their mode of action.
eyes deep, comfortable, relaxing hypnosis.
Thank you. the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind.
Anything start to breathe and shake and think about the power of the acid. 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 Power of the acid.
Thank you. wanted something that's beyond your reach? An experience like nothing you could ever possess in real life. Now imagine a place where there are no laws, no rules, no consequences.
We'll be right back. lose 10% of our creative capacities.
We'll be right back. Bye. It's things relating to higher forms of consciousness, mantras which we use, which are word combinations, which we get the audience to participate in and speak back to us. And this elevates consciousness. And what we try is to actually raise up the vibrations of the audience and ourselves to a more sort of God-intoxicated state. Going on.